A box contains cards which are numbered from 9 to 19. If one card is drawn at random from the box, find the probability that it bears a prime number. So, the possible outcomes are, what are they? 9 to 19 means 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Now, so number of yes, 11. Thirteen, 17, 19. So number of E is equal to 4. Number of E upon number of S. Number of E is 4. Number of S is 11. So 4 by 11.